as well.
This is a piece that I wrote specifically for the fagot players. It's called Shifting Sands, and it's just a kind of just laid-back groove thing where we've got solos in it. It's essentially four parts, like a soprano, alto, tenor, bass, which is split up around the band with trumpets, French horn, trombone, violin, clarinet, and two altos. But it'll work with any instrumentation. The important thing is, when I count it off, everybody gets in a groove with it. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.